Hello, and welcome to Thomas Wallace Middle School's 8th grade virtual recognition slideshow. I'm Ms. Quinn, and I have the distinct honor of being the principal to these talented, intelligent, and beautiful students that will be pictured shortly. It's been a tumultuous year, but you have persevered through a pandemic and a humanitarian movement like none other. My wish is that the latter will bring us all together to work towards change. This may not be the ceremony that we had all anticipated, but it is momentous and it is special just the same. You have handled yourselves responsibly through the past 4 months of history-making times. This makes me proud to be your principal. We are here to recognize these wonderful Wallace 8th grade students. They are intelligent, talented, creative, artistic, successful, and have good character. And I might add, they're the best looking kids that I've ever had the pleasure of working with. They are our future graduating class of 2024. And although I've only known them for 2 years, I've watched them grow and mature socially and academically. I am certain that we have a future valedictorian or salutatorian in our midst, and possibly even a president. Next, I'd like to thank these students for what they've given to me to help me grow as a person and succeed as their principal. I would like to thank you, their parents, guardians, mentors, and family members for the countless hours of support, guidance, and love that you've given. We are striving for excellence at Wallace, and with excellent students, excellent teachers, and excellent parents. Without one of these pieces, we are not whole. With all three, we are successful. Finally, congratulations, students. I expect to read and hear great things about this class. Remember, once a Wallace Wildcat, always a Wallace Wildcat. I remind you, in the end, it's not about popularity. It's about understanding that no matter what label is thrown your way, only you can define yourself. Please keep in touch with us. Visit often. When you get where you're going, don't forget to turn back around and give back. I'll share a quote from the book Wonder. When given the chance, always choose kind. Be accountable, be dependable, and persevere. Be comfortable with your imperfections, and all will be okay. Now let's recognize these fabulous 8th graders, soon to be high school freshmen. Thank you.
Thank you. class 8th graders, class of 2020, best wishes on a great summer and a lot of success in high school. I'll miss each and every one of you.
Congratulations to the 8th grade Wallace Wildcats. Wishing you all the best in high school. Remember to think big, for you're never bigger than your thoughts, and to dream big, because you'll never be bigger than your dreams. Best of luck and congratulations.
Hey everyone, I just wanted to congratulate all of our 8th grade graduates and say how proud I am of all of you guys and how much I'm really gonna miss each and every one of you. Good luck in high school, guys. Bye.
Congratulations, I'm so proud of you. Y felicidades, estoy muy orgullosa de ustedes.
Congratulations, 8th graders. You made it through a pandemic and now you're headed to the high school. Keep doing your best, making us proud, and most importantly, be kind to one another. Miss G, out.
Hey guys, Mrs. Greenfield here. Just want to send you a little message saying I miss you all, but I'm super proud of you and I wish you the best of luck in high school. Make the best of it. It's going to be a really great experience. Don't be afraid to come back and visit though. Bye guys.
Hello Wallace Wildcats, this is Miss Greenwood. Congratulations on completing 8th grade. You did an awesome job. Good luck next year in high school and enjoy your summer.
Hi Wallace 8th graders, it's Miss Karen Medeiros. It's been a rough end of the year, but you guys all made it and I wish you the best of luck in high school. Enjoy your summer.
Guys, Miss Mark here. I want to congratulate the Wallace class of 2020. You did it and you've already made history. And now as you transition to high school, use your skills. Start to pursue your life dreams and goals and always make good choices. It is your turn.
This is Mr. Millar. Congratulations and good luck next year at high school. Don't forget your civics.
Hello, 8th graders. On behalf of Mrs. Puri and myself, we want to congratulate you for graduating 8th grade and heading off to the high school. We want to wish you a great summer and the best experiences in the world once you go into high school. Take care.
Hello, Wallace 8th graders, the graduating class of 2020. Just wanted to congratulate on your biggest achievement and couldn't be more proud for your determination, perseverance for the entire school year. You want to see something? So some special surprise? Here you go. I'm right in front of your future school. Yay! Good luck for next year, everybody. Bye, I'll miss you.
I really missed you guys these past couple of months. Make sure to make the most of your time at high school. Join sports and clubs and pick classes that'll help with your career choices.
You did a great job. Congratulations.
Congratulations, 8th grade Wildcats. I want to wish you lots of luck as you enter high school and have a wonderful summer.
Hi, it's Cory Booker, the senator from our great state of New Jersey. And I wanted to record a message for all of our 8th grade graduates here in our great Garden State. And I am grateful, first and foremost, to the whole community that made this important graduation possible. From parents to teachers, faculty, staff, administrators, custodial staff, people working in cafeterias. It took so many people working together to support our young folks to get to this great graduation. And to the class of 2020, your grit and your goodness, your struggle and even sacrifice that made this day possible, it is laying a foundation for you for an incredible high school experience. You all are actually a part of my unconquerable faith in our future. I believe in you and all the infinite possibilities that you have for your journey, and I congratulate you. I celebrate you. I am deeply proud of you and how you're making us, through your work, you're making us even more Jersey strong.